yes. No, I wanna bitch. I wanna eat like it. I wanna lick it up. I wanna fucking eat. I wanna feed you up.
It started with the hay, lost a creaking, well it just started in the hay. He took his ass back to the crack shack with his long johns on, singing that old song.
Every time you're loving me.
Oh Lord, save me, my drug is my baby. I'll be using for the rest of my life.
You want to know what I've become? I asked, driving my blade through his neck. God killer should be appropriate. Sylph, what are you?
Try to keep yourself alive while I'm gone, okay?
Sylvie said, giving me a toothy grin. Sylph, no! Don't do this!
Until we meet again.
Come true, and I wonder if you know.
Our greatest minds theorize that if one could understand these four edicts of ether, then perhaps they could also gain insight into fate itself. It was a distant, desperate hope. But now that I have met you, Arthur Leywin, I believe it may actually happen.
My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt.
Pushed myself up to my feet. I wasn't going to let them down. This was only the beginning of my journey now. With ether, I could rewrite reality itself. It was only a matter of learning how. Then, these gods would see what I was really capable of. She had a message for me once I had broken past the white core stage. My vision was tinged a shade of lavender as ether gathered around me. The motes of purple danced as if celebrating my ascension to the throne. I truly felt like a deity, like an asura.
One of those orphans did not fall into the hands of those deities. The one who in his world was known as King Grey, who was only filled with a thirst for revenge, now in this world known as Arthur Leywin, self-proclaimed as God Killer, recognized as a true deity, is going to put an end to this entire war of gods.